tie us.
And I will rope 1, 2, 3 together.
You got it, Ty.
Oh my God.
Dang it.
Just I know, Corey, I know. These.
I'm saying
I'm
it's
going.
I hear you, I hear you.
Go, 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 Vic. They're like not that far ahead of you.
You got it, Ty.
Let's go, Vic. Go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Straight?
Yeah, straight back. Keep going.
That's Phil over there.
Hello.
It's just like the Olympics.
Something like that.
We were so close. It just sucks.
Look at that. You have brought your dog to the mat. Congratulations.
Welcome to Sweet Croatia.
Thank you.
Let's welcome in your other team.
Good job, guys.
Come on in.
A surprise second place.
Hi, Paul.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, jeez, oh, Pete. Never mind.
The Masons are Croatian native breed. That's why we are here today to say hello.
Tyler and Corey. You are team number one. Nicole and Victor, of course, that would make you team number two. Tyler and Corey, I am pleased to tell you that you have won a trip or two from Travelocity, and you are going to Mexico. You're going to spend 7 all-inclusive nights in an Imperial Privilege suite at the Valentin Imperial Riviera Maya. Take in the Cirque du Soleil's Joya, then relax with spa treatments and a 6-course private dinner on the beach. Nicole and Victor, this race was all over for you guys just a few hours ago.
Never give up. I mean, we thought there was no chance that we were going to be able to catch up to all the teams, but as we find out, everything is possible on the amazing race.
Team fun. You're team number 3. Whoa! Congratulations. Colin and Christy, Leo and Jamal, I am pleased to tell you that you will keep on racing because you are teams number 4 and 5. Hey, you boys!
Right over there. That's gotta be it. See where that flagpole is?
Yep.
It's straight across.
Chris and Bret, I am sorry to tell you that you have been eliminated from the race.
Just not your day today.
No, no, it was not. We started out great, and it just went really downhill.
We just didn't make good decisions today.
I'll never make detective, though, because I couldn't find those coins.
Obviously, you've ended in good spirits. So when you tell people about the amazing race, what are you going to say?
I'm going to tell them how incredibly difficult, challenging it is, but at the same time, so rewarding. I mean, I've gotten so much out of this. Our friendship's going to last forever. Yeah. It's just incredible.
Croatia kicked our butts.
But the bromance is still going. Carry my bag out of here. We met on Survivor, and we had our second adventure of a lifetime together.
The bromance is excited for some beers, I'll tell you that right now.